We are here at the 22nd EPCH Handicraft Export Awards. We have with us Mr. Rajat Asthana from Stonemen Expo. Sir, many congratulations to you for getting this award. How do you feel about getting this award?
Thank you very much. We are very exciting. Me and my brother are here to get the trophy. And this is the fourth and fifth time consecutively we are receiving the awards. And we are getting the award for the stone and alabaster sector.
Sir, what are the main contributions from Stonemen Exports to get these awards? You are getting this for 4 years now.
Basically, we are into the marble and alabaster stone handicraft. And we, you know, innovate the many items like wooden marble combination, metal wood combination, metal marble combination, something like very exciting products. So we are working with many renowned buyers around the world, and we are receiving good response from the buyer.
Sir, what do you think about the EPCH giving this platform to the handicrafters and exporters?
Let me tell you, EPCH is the only authority in India which are promoting new exporters. And when we started our first show 2002, our export was almost around 40 lakhs, 50 lakhs something. And today we have crossed more than 150 crores. So that is just because of the EPCH. They have provided us a fantastic platform. And from here we receive many good contracts. And today we are here to receive the awards. So EPCH is the only authority. They are supporting us like anything.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And many congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.